bandits.
Well now, James Cameron's avatar, time to die!